Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I have a phone, Huawei Mate 10 Lite. This phone have lock Google account, so now I will show you how to bypass this phone. First I select and escape, agree, and then guys I have to select Wi-Fi fast. Okay, agree to all. And I have to connect here the Wi-Fi first. After connect Wi-Fi, you can see your Google account lock. So I will not make my video is big. So how to bypass this? I just take restart the phone. My phone getting restart. You can see phone getting restart. And guys, now you can see here is the English USA. So go to the emergency call and press 112, dial and press the 6 many times. Okay, you will try this 3 times. If first time not come, restart phone and try again. It's not come, try again, restart and try again. Third time it will be work perfectly. And then here I press any number and press the create a new contact, and here you paste the name, and then you have to press here the email address, or you press www.gmail.com. okay, that's it. And then press this tick here, and okay, now I go to this option, the Gmail, and I cut this call. And after that you can see this option, press this Gmail icon, the small one, and you can see here the info, and go to the notification and more settings, and you can see this option, and hit the right side 3 dot and manage the account, and go to the accounts, and here is our option we need, we are watching for this option, and go to the system. And here we can see our phone model number RNEL21, and here is Huawei Mate 10 Lite, and Android version is 8. So I come back, go to the reset and reset all settings, and here is the reset all settings. Reset all settings, press and reset all settings again, and take few minutes to get restart your phone. So now settings, resettings all. Okay guys, you see, so this way you can remove, you see now is ready to take restart our phone. So press the power key for 10 seconds to get restart your phone. So now we'll get restart our phone, and you can see his phone open. So now our phone getting restart, you see guys. I hope this phone is totally clean now, working everything good. So guys, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel for the new video. And you can see phone is totally open now. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and hit the bell icon for new video notification. After that, remove all, I just go to the settings, and then I go to the reset and factory data reset. I delete everything this phone. Now full clean my phone and remove the Google account FRB lock. So now I erasing all everything to my phone, it will be clean and open. So thank you guys, have a nice day. So guys, after reset this settings, press next, escape, agree, next, join later, continue, and agree to all. And here you can skip, you see, and accept, set up new phone, skip, okay, skip, 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 and get a start. You can see phone is totally done. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video and hit the bell icon.